So welcome all guys back to another video of Denoflow Plays. Hi. And today we're going to continue the house, so at the end of the video it almost will look like this. Almost like this. Like this covered. Anyways guys, I'm going to pause and I'm going to start back from where we stopped. So let's do this. Okay guys, I'm back. So the first thing you're going to need is make this for the pool, and I'm going to suggest you how much to do. Okay, the first one is going to be with stone slabs, 15 blocks. The second one, 30 blocks. And this one, 50 blocks. After that, you put ladders and make sure that every single block is with ladders. Okay. After you make the ladders, what you're going to need to do is make this side of the house. Anyways, we stopped at this thing. Now I'm going to make it like these two blocks. Then here we're going to continue to here. Oh sorry guys, here. And now, oops, my bad. So now place from here. Okay, from here till here, glass blocks. So I'm going to be back. Okay, I'm back. Now it should be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 levels. Then you're going to pick stone slabs and put one level higher. And now 1, 2, 3 from that side also. 1, 2, 3. Now connect them. Now you need to make sure that when I'm going to do this under, it will not be under this little square. So make two levels. Okay. Now when you're going to finish, you're going to do it like this. To cover it like this. Okay. From now on we're going to cover from this side. So what you're going to need to do is pick purple glass and yellow glass. And do this thing. Okay, like this. Like this. This and like this. Here also covered, only this time just here like this. And like this. Now you're going to pick quartz slab and put it one level under, like this, and make it as long as the balcony. 1, 2, 3. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Connect them again. And now pick glowstone and put it one level under the quad slabs, and again make sure to be two levels. After do this, cover here also with quartz slab, and it should look very nice. Okay, now we need to make the pool. So as I said, make this 3-1 blocks for jump, and this one 15 blocks, like 1, 2, 3, 15 slabs count from your put. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like this. And then put 2 slabs in your left, and then put ladders to climb. Anyways, what a surprise I made. I did the pool. Now what you're going to do is cut. Just a sec, let me see from where to where. I made a little surprise for you. Okay, from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, you're going near the garage to break a level of 13 blocks, and you need to break 3 levels. I don't know, it's not necessary to follow my idea of the pool. You can do your idea, you can do your pool, this is not an optional. I don't know what you're going to do. Maybe you don't want a pool. I don't know what you're going to do. Anyways, let me recover the pool and I'll be back. Okay, once you make it, you cover it with water, and to make it correctly, you need to cover at the beginning only the first level and make sure it is as high as the first level. Like when I do the second level, you need to bake it back to be correctly. Okay, now go for the second one, the second level. And now go for the third one. Okay, now once you finish 3 levels, it's a good pool. Now we're almost finishing. I know it's a shorter video than I did. Okay, put 3 blocks like this. And here, make a combination of birch wood, planks, and cobblestone. And make it not from there, sorry my bad, but till here, till here. Okay, so I'll be back and I'm going to show you. Okay, now I need to make sure it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 blocks of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 lines. Okay, now do the same from that side, and now you start from here where I put the block, and now make a combination of gold and diamond. So I'm going to pause and show you again how to do it. Okay guys, now what you're going to do is make it as long as I said. I marked it and make it till the colored glass. Now you need also to make sure to be as long as the another one, as that one. And now what you're going to do is cut it connected and also cover the whole one with glowstone. So I'll be back. Okay guys, I cover it till here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7. Now I'm going to do some corrections. At each level, you need to put glass, and now I'm going to show you how. 1, 2, glass, 1, 2, glass, and make it the whole. and I'm going to be back with it finished. Okay guys, now look how it did. I said to you two, and it's gone beautiful. So if you follow my instructions, it will be great. Now to finish it almost, to finish it. Okay, let's pick some, I don't know, let's pick some dark blue colored glass and cover it in. So I'm going to be back again. Okay guys, so once you cover it, now pick glowstone and cover the whole building till here. So let's do this. So you're going to do it, so I'm going to be back. Okay, so once it's finished, I'm going to cut these things. So I'm going to cut it right back. But I wanted to say to you that here you need to put two doors, maybe four. Let's put it two and cover it like this. And the same for the other side. And now pick glowstone and put it like this. And put it down. Okay, and now I'm going to be back with the windows in the front cut. Okay guys, once that it's cut, pick quartz and put it. Okay, now I wanted to finish the video. So anyways, I'm going to see you later. Bye!